Paraíso for Sale is a feature-length documentary that takes place in the island of Bocas del Toro in Panama. And it's looking at the impact that the migration of Americans who are moving there to retire and develop land is having on the local community. And so the film explores the growing pains of this community as it tries to redefine who they are, as a whole.
Anna Yancey portrays a lot of this problem that is happening, not only to the locals, but also to many of those who have had their dream of retiring in these beautiful islands, and they find themselves buying land that has been taken away from us. And while we are fighting to get back our land, someone sells it.
But there are laws in the books that are meant to protect people. They're just not executed, and there's just a lot of corruption going on.
La segunda vez en la minería.
So in March, we once again had to defend our land. At this time, we had to defend a mountain that the government wanted to acquire for mining, and we had to protest once again on the streets.
If the government do not implement the law good, then we are going to have these problems on and on forever.
It's really not a black and white documentary. It's not saying the Americans are bad, the Panamanians are victim. It's really like real life is. It's in this gray area. And so I really invite people to come with an open mind, to watch the film, and to really come up with their own conclusions about what is it that's going on, and what is possibly a better way to handle the situation more fairly.
Y así también la isla y la costa, donde que han llegado inversionistas extranjeros, que para mí no son gente decente y sano, sino son gente criminales como Wild Bill, que han llegado y han dañado totalmente la belleza de nuestra naturaleza, que es la playa, isla y costa, donde el gobierno no ha puesto ajeno como intruso en nuestra propia tierra, porque con papeles y leyes que hacen nos quitan nuestra tierra y así se lo venden a los extranjeros.
So what we're seeing now in the island and also in the shores and the land near the sea is that we're seeing foreigners coming in with a lot of money and creating a sort of a Wild West, and people are really starting to claim our land as theirs, and we're beginning to be the foreigners in our own land. My name is Ana Yancy Prado, and I'm the director and producer of Paraíso for Sale.
My name is Dario Van Horn.
Mi nombre es Feliciano Nove, mi nombre es Feliciano Santos Nove de Panamá.
They messed up everything. My land was sold to other people. When I went to see my house, they had thrown it down. They had 10 police armed and another 10 guys just on my land for me not to get in anymore. That's horrible. When you think of going home and you find that there's no home, and you find that you can't even enter.